Okay, I'd like to crave your indulgence for a few minutes. Before COVID, I had a band based in London called Ted Key and the Kingstons. And we put an album out, Raconteur Rock, and it gave me 2 years of going down to London and acting like I was in my 20s again. It was great. And first time I went down, I just did some open mic nights. And one of the open mic nights was, they had a band. And they had a drummer, a bass player, and a guitarist, and a keyboard player. And they'd just pick up whatever you were playing. So you'd start playing and they'd just join in. It was amazing. And it was then that I thought, I want to have a band again. I want to be in the band, because that's what it's like. I want to be in the band. Anyway, we had a good time. Nick was always not very well, because he had prostate cancer. And sadly, earlier this year, he passed away. Now, they're having a memorial concert for him, which will be in May, but unfortunately, just stand forward a bit, Keith. There he is, he's up there, look. That's him. That's the guy. He had a long history in music. He did security at one of the early Glastonbury festivals. And that was interesting, talking to the police when you're high on acid. It was very interesting indeed. And he was an interesting bloke. He was a Buddhist, and, you know, he took life for what it was and enjoyed every minute. And he was an inspiration to me. So I just want to do this song. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to video the song. The son over there, Joseph.
Hello, Joseph.
He's videoing it. But I'd like to invite you all to get out your cameras and make a video of this next song, and I'd like you to send it to me. Okay. Now, get your phones out, because I'm going to give you my phone number now. Okay. I know how reckless that could be, but frankly, I don't give a fuck anymore. And if you're horrible, I'll just fucking block you. And by the way, I'm sorry for swearing. No, I can't. So, when you're ready, when you're on your contacts page, you put your hands up like that, and I'm ready. Okay. Oh, she's up. She's ready already. You were knocking back shorts at the bar 5 minutes ago. Right, are you ready? You ready for my phone number? It comes
999-666-07.
Gosh, you can. I love it. 07985-282-355. And if you can send it on WhatsApp, then I'm going to create a video for him, and I'm going to send it down to his memorial, and that'll be my little contribution. So I hope you all there. Oh, look, he's got a light on his camera. He's posh. So posh. So very posh. Yeah, Keith, if you stand about there, you won't be interfering with the visuals. Thank you. And right, so this is one of the songs that we worked on after the album. It's called Goodbye Joe Egg. And I was going through the lyrics today and thinking about Nick and thought, good God, this could be his story. All right then, fellas, let's go for it.
Yeah.
And if we could just have a chance of Harrison. Harrison! Harrison!